Hello everyone. In today's video, we will consider the FLProg timers blocks, broadly categorized into timer and generator. When the timer block is dragged into the program, a timer on delay block is shown by default. This block delays the turning on of an output when the input is on. Double-click on the block to open its settings. Here, the block can be changed to a timer off delay. The delay time can either be from an external source or specified here in microseconds, milliseconds, or minutes, seconds, and milliseconds. The external delay can be set in microseconds or milliseconds. Using the ESP32 board, add a switch 1 digital input at pin D12 with bounce protection and pull-up resistor enabled. Add an LED digital output at pin D13. Drag the created input and output to these positions in the program and draw connections like so. Invert switch 1 output because of the active I input by the pull-up resistor. Right-click on the val input of the block and select Invert Constant. Select the integer variable type and impute a default value of 5000. The LED will wait 5 seconds when the push button switch is pressed before coming on. Double-click on the block. Select Turn Off Delay Timer and upload the codes to the ESP32 board. Observe that when the button is held down, the LED is turned on. When the button is released, the LED delays for 5 seconds before going off. Delete the TOF and replace it with a generator block. The default generator type is single shot, which produces an output pulse for a specified duration. You can also select the symmetrical multivibrator or the asymmetrical multivibrator. Like the timer block, you can select the external or constant pulse length. Set a constant pulse length of 3000 milliseconds. When the switch is held down, the LED is turned on for 3 seconds, then goes off. Double-click on the block and change the generator type to symmetrical multivibrator. Change the pulse length to 500 milliseconds. When the switch is held down, the LED is continuously turned on and off with 500 milliseconds of on duration and 500 milliseconds of off duration. Now, double-click on the block and change the generator type to asymmetrical multivibrator. This generator type is like the symmetrical multivibrator, but with different on and off duration. Set the pulse duration to 2000 milliseconds. Observe that when the switch is held down, the LED continuously flashes. It stays on for 500 milliseconds and goes off for 2 seconds. To keep the LED flashing uninterrupted, remove the switch. Invert the EN input and upload the codes to the ESP32. And there you go. Thanks for watching, and see you again soon.